I was having a lot of foot pain, and I had gone to physical therapy for over a month, and I had some, you know, progress, but the pain shifted, and I was actually getting very depressed because I couldn't walk. I couldn't do my walking on a beach, I couldn't walk my dog, and it was getting very distressing. So here I am. When I first walked in, I found it very relaxing, just very welcoming, very warm, and the atmosphere is completely relaxing. If you have chronic pain, I would really suggest that you come in here. I never thought of acupuncture being able to help me with foot pain. I figured I'd go to my podiatrist and it would be taken over there and with the physical therapy. But coming in here has made such a tremendous difference. And if you're having issues, any kind of pain anywhere, I would highly recommend coming in and getting it checked out and giving it a chance, because it worked for me and I can walk again. So